A former New Jersey GOP official called the cops on a 9-year-old girl because he was scared. He was afraid. Let's put up the picture full mass here. Okay. Former Caldwell, New Jersey council member Gordon Lawshe allegedly called the police on a 9-year-old black child, a black girl, when he saw her catching spotted lantern flies. This is an invasive species killing trees in America. And by the way, she was wearing a hoodie, which obviously meant to this individual, there's criminal activity going on. Lawshe told the police, there's a little, and this is a quote, there's a little black woman walking, spraying stuff on the sidewalks and trees. I don't know what the hell she's doing. It scares me though. Exact quote from that person, a former elected official. Here, this 9-year-old, her name is Bobby Wilson, and her older sister, Hayden, at a local board meeting, decided to address those there. Hayden explains that her younger sister had researched safe methods to eliminate lantern flies in the community because they are a nuisance. And she was testing in her front yard when the former GOP official called the police and said he was afraid. Let me give you background on Bobby Wilson. She was featured in the October issue of The Progress that highlighted her work to combat environmentally hazardous invasive species in the community. You're talking about a young, brilliant scholar who was engaged in an activity, obviously not illegal. Hayden, her older sister, explained at the meeting, and I quote, she was not only doing something amazing for our environment, she was doing something that made her feel like a hero. Our neighbor across the street decided it would be appropriate to call the police on my sister. According to Hayden, they're the only black family on the entire street. And her 9-year-old sister feared for her life because of the actions of this former elected official. Bobby sees all these other black children and adults on the news being killed by police officers for doing nothing wrong, Hayden said. So when this police car rolled up beside her, she was immediately frightened because she did nothing wrong. No kid should be scared in their own town or on their own street. And I'm going to go even deeper. I do not believe this GOP official, I don't believe he didn't know who it was. Only one black family on the entire street. And you don't know who this is? And she's at her house? No, sir. All right, Dan, thoughts here?
Yeah, I have a hard time believing that this official would feel threatened by the need to call the cops on a white child who is catching lantern flies, was it? Like, it is one of the nicest things. And in fact, I'm happy that there's a child who's getting to enjoy one of the few creatures we haven't destroyed due to man-made climate change. But the fact that he escalates it by calling the police on the situation, when he has to be aware, the police are weaponized often against black people, if not physically, mentally, psychologically. Logically, yep. Through all these news stories that we see, but also through their presence by knowing that, oh, if you're here, we're an outstanding force and you don't have your rights. So I'm really suspect of the comments as well and the justification of it, but I'm glad this didn't end any worse than it could have.
Agreed.